So we're rotating the knees and feet, landing on the uphill edges of the feet with limited movement in the upper body.
I think it's really a good way to go downhill. Okay, one more uphill segment. The last one, I forgot to push the start button. Always looking for features to plant on. And if you got that rotation skill, you also will have balance. And then there's the straight. Something like that. We're gonna look at it, see if we can make sense of it. Oh, yeah. Have a good day.